Hello, and welcome back once again to another edition of Top of the Tower. It's time for episode 12 with yours truly. How you been? Hopefully you've been good. You've been good. Where have I been? Well, let's get to that. Well, first of all, I want to apologize that we were supposed to do an episode somewhere long about, I guess, 20 days ago. Your last show was April 17th. It's been well over 52 days since I visited with you, and it's really disturbed me. The main camera, the camera that's doing all the activity right now, well, I did a personal project, and that thing kind of disappeared. In a roundabout way, in a long way, I ended up back with it. Everything is good, and we're just kind of picking up where we left off. So I want to continue back right there. So apologize for the delay. We're well into June. 5G's rolling. I'm wrapped up into some projects. I've got the gun completely held to my head, and it's a lot of fun. I'm excited, and we're going to learn more about it in this episode 12 of Top of the Tower. First off, I'd like to thank John Rowe. John was on the show of A Man Who Truly Delivers back in April. You know, he wrote that book. He did a real good job. South Summit's coming up. That's my next topic. I'll be visiting with some of you in the next 2 weeks. Let's talk about it. Maybe you'll see me at the summit. I know a couple of you have already talked about being on the show. A couple of engineering companies out there. We welcome those. All of you are different. I know I interviewed John and them at SMW, and speaking of John and them, I can't thank those guys enough. I got a personal deal going on up in Eastern Kentucky, and they're helping me with helping my mother, actually, with a survey going on up there. And it's real exciting watching the team work on a survey for Kentucky. And if you don't know anything about that, that's let's go down to the old oak tree and down to the creek and over to the bluff. So it's a real interesting deal. We posted some of that stuff on LinkedIn. Can't thank John enough. Coming up, June 27th, 28th, 29th, and 30th. 27th's a Sunday, so some of you will be coming in on Sunday, but the real deal doesn't get started till Monday on the 28th of June, and I'm talking about the South Wireless Summit, the 9th annual. We will be providing a broadcast for that, so I've given Steve the link. We'll be talking about that. Going to try to get a player up on the South Wireless Summit website. I'll be streaming that to the South Wireless Summit Facebook page. And we'll be creating a hyperlink for those of you that are not a member of Facebook, just so you can enjoy both days of the broadcast. We'll not change the link. We'll just use the same link both days and just go with that live feed. Looking forward to seeing all those people at the South Summit on June 28th, 29th, and 30th. Please reach out ahead of time if you need to get with me or whatever as that time and that event grows closer. Got two topics, and so let's jump right into it. The first one is real easy. It's what I am right now, and that is excited. You know, enthusiasm, the fire, the G waiting on the O. That is me. And some people warm up to it, some people don't. I can tell you this, management, whether it be the big three tower companies, my boss, my team, some of the carriers, they all love the management, the upper level management. They love that enthusiasm. They love that fire. They love that giddy up because it makes things happen. You know, it brings energy to the project. And right now we're working on this project, and it's involving some easement access. And it's a lot of fun. And we're under a time restraint. And we're going to have to work weekends. And I love it because it's all about, let's get this done. You know what I mean? It's not about you did this or I did that or whatever. Drop all your feelings. Let's just attack the project. We know what we got to do and put a lot of fire into it. I love that. That's what makes things go. That's what I've been looking for in 5G. And that's what you get when you work with me. You get a lot of enthusiasm, a lot of giddy up. And you know what? It's going to make everybody in the project, they're going to have to get up and roll with me because I make it move and we get stuff done. I may not hit all the compartments in the box on the model. May not, but we will reach a finish line and we will get it done and we will get results and we'll improve as we go. And I'll be the first to call myself out in that excitement and say, you know what, I made a mistake. But that isn't the most important thing. People don't care about your mistakes. They want to know how quick you can get it fixed and get it back on the road. So that's what's important. I'm going to bring a lot of excitement to these projects. I like excitement. Hopefully you do too. And, you know, right now you're starting to see some of that. Some of you that have never worked with me before, I'm starting to get into that momentum. I'm starting to get into that drive. I'm starting to get into that determination mode. And you know what happens, folks, when that happens? I mean, we're going to get it done. And I love that part. So that's topic number one, excitement, enthusiasm, whatever you want to call it. That's what you get with me, and you've been getting a lot of it. And I hope you're enjoying it, and you're going to get a lot more of it, because that's the only way I like to get things done, is in a giddy-up manner. So let's move on to topic two, and then we'll get out of here. And get ready for that South Wireless Summit. It's coming up. Steve's done a good job, got a lot of good panels up, and we'll be broadcasting that live. Last but not least, and I'm going to move right into it. Man, customer service. I tell you what, this is where I just strap some of you right up and down the field. I mean, I'll blow you out because you're poor customer service. I'm going to follow up. I'm going to praise my teammates. I'm going to use that excitement, that word I just used a while ago. And we're going to follow up and we're going to review. But, you know, I mean, at the end of the day, you know, that's where you get to it. Customer service. It's not just about doing the jobs. It's about following up and saying, hey, are we doing okay? I just recently had a review with my boss, and she was telling me, you know what, Stork? I know you're on this job, and I know I can call you, and I know you'll go, and you'll get it done. You may not even know what you're doing, but you're all about getting it done, and that's what I want. So that's the person that's paying me. That person is paying me to do that, and they're excited about that. That's customer service. And some of you, you're not bringing it to the table. You're not. And I will tell you this, you will go along in the 5G build, and maybe you're not a very customer service person, and maybe you're just doing it to me. You know what? I don't want to wait on Stork. I'm going to ignore Stork's email. I'm not going to follow up with Stork. I don't care if Stork keeps sending me 10, 15 emails. That's fine. When it comes to it, you know what? If you're ignoring me, you're ignoring the people that pay you also. You're ignoring your management. You're ignoring your objectives. It's not just ignore me. It's in you. You're ignoring it all. So we're going to beat you on that. I'm going to go ahead and tell you publicly, you know, as a good salesman and as a good customer follow-up and with enthusiasm and with excitement, I will punish you in the game of competition on your poor customer service. It's just clean and simple. I'm going to follow up. I'm going to correct those mistakes, and I'm going to do a better job, and I'm going to get more work because of the customer service attitude when I go about completing my jobs. You see what I'm saying? So it's excitement, enthusiasm, the giddy up and the go, and then the customer service, the South Summit. We're coming at you 28th, the 29th, and the 30th. I'll see you at the Sheraton. Come up and talk to me. I want you to be on that show, A Man Who Truly Delivers. Want to learn more about what's going on in your orbit, the jobs you're working on in 5G? Come up and talk to me. Build to suit, people. Some of you got some rings. You're going to want to talk to me. Because you know what? I'm going to get your towers up in the air quicker, faster, more efficient than my competitors all day long, only because I love it. I don't have anything against them. I just love it more than they do. That's just the key. See you at the South Summit.